mad, I'm wondering why I asked for a trade at all. I scored 40 in the finals, but I can't please LeBron. And even if I could, I'm not Chris Paul. With a picture on a boat, it reminds me that it's not my Cavs. LeBron runs the Cavs.
Dear Bron, I wrote you but you only subtweeting. I left my cell, email, and my address in Cleveland. I sent two letters to Dan Gilbert, you must not have got them. He probably fell off the side of the flat earth or something. Sometimes trade requests get too sloppy once they're public. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up man? How's our teammates? I just wanted to be the man and a chance to lead. If I win an MVP, guess who I'ma call? I'ma call Kobe. I read about Derrick Rose too, I'm sorry. He signed for the vet man, cause every team didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your best teammate. I even hit the shot after you made the block on Andre. I got a room full of our posters and our fat heads, man. I like the ship we won in 16-2, that ship was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this man, hit me back, just to chat. Truly yours, your best teammate, this is Kyrie.
LeBron is mad, I'm wondering why I asked for a trade at all. Scored 57 against the Spurs, but I can't please LeBron. And even if I could, he won't commit to stay. He's leaving for LA. It reminds me that it's not our Cavs, never was our Cavs.
Dear mister, I'm too good to commit to Cleveland. This'll be the last message I send before I'm leaving. It's been 3 seasons, I'm second fiddle, do I deserve it? I know you got my last email, I even CC'd Brian Windhorst. So this is my message I'm sending you, I hope you get it. I'm in the gym right now, I'm averaging 30 next season. Hey Bron, I wanna go to the West too, you dare me to go? Stephen A. Smith said if you saw me it would come to blows. And all I wanted was a chance to handle the ball. I hope you know I ripped all of our fat heads off the wall. I loved you, Bron, we could have played together, think about it. It's ruined now, I hope you don't win and you dream about it. And when you leave, I hope you lose and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you, cause you can't win without me. See, Bron, shut up, Dan, I'm trying to talk. Hey, Bron, that's Dan Gilbert screaming in the hall. But I didn't stab his back, I let him know first, see, I ain't like you. Cause if he trades me, he'll get a good player back too. Well, gotta go, I'm almost off the Cavs now. Oh shit, I forgot, how am I supposed to win a title now?
LeBron is mad, I'm wondering why I asked for a trade at all. I haven't even hit my prime, and I wanna leave LeBron. But even if I stayed, he's on the decline. He's almost 33 years old. It reminds me that it's not our Cavs. Durant ruined the Cavs.